Sniper Ghost Warrior franchise is back once again with the CryEngine, which as we all know means that it's hell of a lot more demanding on the PC hardware than it should be. While there is not much that can be done about the performance side of things, there are still a few things that can be done to squeeze the extra frame rate you would otherwise miss completely. I hope that the optimization guide I'm about to show you is going to at least make some difference. Without any further ado, let's get to it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Alright, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out. Careful. The rocks might be slippery. After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for that.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. We don't have all day.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe. Shit. Wolf. Yes, move on. We're not gonna jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? It's like a lightning strike. But that, with a well-placed shot, can make a footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good. Watch this.
Change the bullets. Use the explosives. Just saying, brother. Damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, sir. Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. Feels solid.
Still, be careful.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, sounds like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Okay, let's go. Quick, behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Shh! Look, wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them until you really have to. Let's go through the bushes.
Okay, go.
Stay low.
They could attack us.
Don't think so. They're focused on the carrion.
Right.
All right, we're safe. Follow me.